I swear to God, Harry, that's another raccoon.
Would you relax? That was just one time.
Harry, what if it's a burglar? Harry!
Woman!
Wait, where's Barb?
Barb, get out of there! Holy shist!
Mother of, what is that?
I want to touch it.
Don't touch it.
Why?
You don't even know what it is yet.
How do you propose to find out what it is,
oh,
then?
Oh, don't you use that tone with me.
Hey, listen, woman, I don't like there. Your you tone. Know. Get out of my face!
Don't touch a pregnant woman! What did I land on?
Me. Oh. Well, you gained a lot of weight.
It's the baby.
Yeah. Whatever. Whoa, look at these. He looks like Barb's footprints.
Yeah, but whose are those?
I don't know, but whoever they are, they have our daughter.
Not my baby.
Come on, let's find them.
Mom, Dad, what are you doing here?
Well, where exactly is here?
Well, we're 190,000 years in the past, and 5 years after the first modern Homo sapien was created, and we're in modern-day Europe.
Wait. Homo what?
Wait, you mean to tell me that we time-traveled back in time to the past?
Yeah?
Well, how exactly did that happen?
Well, you know, Mr. Flick... It's a long story.
So why did you travel back in time?
Well, you know, we want to see how life was like and how people, you know, reacted with everything.
Well, I hope you're happy, because your little experiment got us stuck in wherever this is, and when we get back home, you're going to be in so much trouble.
Relax. Come on, I'll show you.
Kids.
So, what exactly did you find out about this, time period?
Well, it's called the Quaternary Period, which was populated by Neanderthals and early Homo sapiens.
Wow! All my life I thought Homo sapiens were evolved from Neanderthals.
Well, they were both evolved from Homo erectus.
So, how exactly do these compare to humans?
Well, humans have a more delicate skull, and Neanderthals have a shorter arm span, and also, Neanderthals were a foot shorter.
Crikey!
To tell you the truth, wow. Early Homo sapiens may have had a larger brain size than ours, but the Neanderthals may have been about the same.
Cool.
We also know Neanderthals have a language because of the presence of a hybrid.
What? You mean hyroid, right?
Yeah, that.
Yeah.
What in Davy Jones' locker is a hyroid?
Why, it's the bone that holds your tongue in place, silly. That's what allows us to talk.
Jeez, everyone knows that.
Yeah, everyone.
Considered modern Homo sapiens. I got it to work. Let's go home now.
Finally, I'm starving.
Thank God. Woman, make me a sandwich.